Hi, Ben Eagle, Adult Services Librarian here, and welcome to another Music at Your Library virtual concert. These concerts are a bi-monthly First Fridays event happening on the opposite month as the new Art at Your Library openings. Tonight's performance is by Dubuque singer-songwriter Jacquie Miller. Jacquie is joined by her husband Riley on many of her songs. We recorded this concert in the reading area of the historic part of the library after hours. I feel the acoustics worked really well for this intimate performance. I want to give a special thanks to Clark University for providing audio-visual assistance. And now, enjoy the lovely sounds of Jacquie Miller.
That song was called Together and Alone, and that was the last one I ever wrote, so if you just heard it, you're the very first people to hear it. So thank you for listening. Now I'm going to do the first song I ever wrote. It is called The Further I Fall. Yeah, I get a drink real quick.
Something's got a hold of me and it won't let me go. You've got a hold of me, but I can't let it show. I've been trying to break away for so long. My heart brings me back to you. Every day something chases me, catches me from behind. Every day you chase me, invade my restless mind. I want you to come back and remain. But I'm left here standing. Something's got a hold of me and it won't let me go. You've had a hold of me and I have to let you know. I've been trying to break away for so long. My heart brings me back to you.
This is Riley. I talked him into doing some songs with me. He's gonna sprinkle some drums here and there in different songs. I just need another drink.
How about that, huh? Incredible, Jack.
Okay, thanks.
I first heard that song in the bus to the left.
A long time ago.
Okay,
this one is called One Way Ticket. Should probably tell you what song you're playing, right?
Yeah,
okay, that's what this one is. We'll be right back. Riley. So this next song's called Hold On. So if you can just hold on. Oh, he's got it. He's got his harmonica ready. Now I just have to be ready. So hold on. Just one more thing. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready.
You're ready, and I'm ready, and you're ready. We are all now ready. We no longer have to hold on. So here is the song, Hold On. I wrote this next song this winter when I saw this bird out there in a bush, and it was enjoying winter. And I was like, it's got a good attitude. I need to change my attitude. So I ended up writing this song. It's called Winter Bird. And I think it explains itself. So.
There are those who choose to fly away when seasons start to change. Off they go when colors fade, chasing sunshine all the day. But oh, how
easily. My singing was better than my whistling there. I need to wet my whistle again. All right, Riley, I think you're playing on with me again. That's Material. The song is called Material. You can have a break. This is one of my favorite songs that I've written. Because I always put a little bit of me in it. And this one's a happy one. It's about how I'm not very good at speaking very well. But if you can find somebody that can understand you anyway, it's really nice. So this one's called Tongue Tied.
So many times.
Too close to the mic? Was I clipping? No. let's see. All right. Well, I'm gonna keep on going. That's what you should do in life. Okay. Now I'm gonna stop though. This is what I say. Just like that song. Tied right now. 2, 3. Okay. This one is called Love Takes Two. Okay. I got it now.
I can reach it by myself.
get out of here. Okay. Oh, you're on this next song as well. So come back, please. Get out of here and then come right back.
I love you
like
too.
Right back. Okay, this one is called Take It As It Is. Riley's gonna shake it. Doing so good, I keep putting the capo on the right spot, so that is like the best way to start. This song I wrote because I just wanted to write a song with a whole bunch of lines in it, and this is what it ended up being. Let's see.
Put my heart on the line so long, you hung me out to dry.
Time for two more songs, or I don't know what time it is right now. Okay, well, we're gonna do two more songs. Since green light, you get to sprinkle on in. This is my mom's favorite song, so I put it toward the end so she had to listen the whole time. You ready?
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay. And this one's just a little short one. It's called Waiting. Maybe it's good to be gone for a while. You've been gone for some time. It's hard to get through the day alone when you are on my mind. I wait around like a lost child, hoping you'll walk in. The night is young. Thank you all for listening, and thank you, Riley, for also playing with me. Thank you, Colin, in bed. Thank you to the library for letting me do this. I don't really get a chance to record my own songs to play them that often, so I really appreciate it.